are driving towards Purnululu.
Purnululu!
We're now going into Purnululu National Park.
On a tour.
On a tour.
We can't do this road.
Because, as the man was saying, it's bumpy, full of stones and holes and corrugation stuff.
Things that would break our car.
Why we're not driving ourselves. We've been shaken to pieces on this road. It's just outrageous.
We're very glad we're not driving it ourselves.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing landscape. Oops, we better go back to the bus. What do you reckon?
Aren't they called beehive hills or something?
Yeah.
They look like a bit like beehives, as you can see. This is Cathedral, as it's called. Yeah, it's so steep. No wonder it's called a cathedral.
Thank you. crocodile there, they won't open it until they've taken that crocodile out and then gone 2 weeks without seeing the signs of the crocodile.
Go on.
Are you videoing or
picking? I'm videoing. Look at all this beautiful. We get a whole little thing for ourselves. Shade. I love it.
Into the chasm we go. She walks right up the pockets.
Told us if you don't, if you've got to go right to the end and touch the wall, because that means you've done it and you're lucky then.
Oh, I can't really quite believe it. These walls are, and they just go up. Oh. Take another up.
Put your hands out so I can see how wide it is. Oh my God, you can touch the side. Oh. Wow. Nice and cool down here. So you have to walk up here. The very end.
Very, very end.
I'm going to touch it as well.
Oh, there we go. The very end. Wow, this is, what a trip, eh? I wonder where that's come from.
I don't know. The table doesn't have a fringe.
Glad there's no water in here, so we have to walk through water.
Yeah.
We're just on the way back from Purnululu, and what a wonderful day it's been. It's been really lovely. However, this it'll be nice to get off this bus and off this road eventually.
Yeah, we've only got an hour to go.
Oh, we've been on this bus all day long.
And this is not even the worst bit.
Oh.
Oh, it's pretty bad.
It's pretty bad.
But it's not bad.